making a long grind against Kateryna Lagno, the kind of games you seem to enjoy. What happened?
Well, I wasn't exactly enjoying it, actually. But I think she didn't know the opening very well, so I got quite a pleasant position. And then I was pressing for a while. I think she was right to go for this opposite bishop position. I think maybe it's a draw, but white has to be very accurate. And in the end, she lost the thread of it near the end badly. And then I was able to win quite easily.
She also took a lot of time in the opening.
Yeah, I think she just didn't expect Berlin, but I'm not sure she ever went for this line before. Maybe she just thought it's because there are some lines which are forced draws or something, and maybe she thought like this. But no, I think she didn't know too much. But rook e1 check is the normal move, knight b5. I think white is definitely not better there and is probably struggling to equalize, so it doesn't make a lot of sense.
Now, these opposite color bishop ending that you got, it does seem like white should be able to hold. What went wrong for her?
Well, okay, I mean, there are lots of difficult decisions. She could play g3, which keeps the pawn structure better, but probably she was worried that I would play h3, and then there is always the danger if I get king to g2, I'm just winning. But whether I can do that or not, I think her king could always kind of cover that possibility. But of course, in a game, it's not so easy. I'm not sure I played it that well either. Around the time control, I probably got a bit fancy. I think I should somehow have been trying to make the passed f-pawn on the king side sooner than I did. I don't know. It was very complicated. I would need to look at it more to really understand it.
Right. And are you pleased with the quality of your play so far?
I don't know. It's a bit hard to say. Second game, I was very unhappy, but the other games went reasonably well, but perhaps not toughest resistance by my opponents. So hard to say.
All right. Thank you so much for joining us. We hope to have you back with us soon.
Okay. Thank you.
Thanks.